Hey everyone, my name is Danny. Today we're playing part 4 of Kenya, Bridge of Spirits. And yeah, I won't be talking like the other videos I recorded, so you hear me at the end. Until then, let's get going.
Children in Taro often fished in these streams. In the stillness of the forest, I can almost hear their voices.
Taro and his siblings felt safe in these woods. You taught them well, Rutu.
Thank you. Right over there.
Hmph.
names represent guardians of the forest. From up here, it's easy to imagine them watching over the land.
Thank you.
We leave offerings at the Guardian Tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Taro left this for the children. He must have been so scared when he lost them. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first village leaders. Skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create powerful weapons. I'm sure the Guardian Tree won't mind if we use them to help Taro.
Thank you.
I don't know what corruption waits for you in the Lantern Cave, but I suspect Taro's spirit will fight to the end.
A fox symbol is marked on this old camping gear. Ow!
Well, everyone, I can't beat this part. I'm going to have to do something. But this is the end of this gameplay. Thank you for watching. Sorry I couldn't finish the game, but I just, yeah. Anyway, my name is Danny. Thank you for watching. I will play this very soon again. Till next time, you know what to do.